All right, we got two of Houston greats right here on the red carpet. We got the funniest guy in Houston, and we got the best.
The best.
What makes you come out and support Jeff Shelly?
Oh, you know, I've been knowing Jeff for a while. You know, start off a relationship, him, you know, impersonating me. You know, I thought it was the funniest thing on social media. So, you know, I was like, man, I gotta get to know this dude, you know, with this character like that. You know, but, you know, we built a relationship over the past, you know, year or so. And I got to know him, you know, just as not as a comedian, but as a businessman. You know, as a father, you know, as a homeboy, you know, so it was like, man, it was a no-brainer for me to come out and, you know, support this right here, what he doing. I've been here 7 years and I haven't seen anybody do anything like this. So for me, you know, it's motivating.
Jeff, what stood out about DeAndre that made you say, I'm going to impersonate him and make it funny?
When I watch football, you know, when they do interviews, they really don't. They want to say what they don't want to lose no sponsors. And when I watch Hop, especially he from the city, it's easy to watch him, you know what I mean? And he already best in the game. But when I look at him, I'll be like, when he be in his interviews, I'll be like, he really be wanting to say mo. You know what I'm saying? So I just started doing it.
So you came out and started saying what you felt he was saying.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? So he was my inner me. You know, he was speaking on things I couldn't speak on.
I'm gonna tell you like this. Look, this how natural this is. Our birthday in the same month. We got the same damn nickname. And we kind of act like.
What's
he kind of act like me. I'm older. Huh?
What's the nickname?
Nook.
Oh, where you got it from?
I can't tell y'all. You know what I'm saying? I got it from Pastor Five.
Okay. And where you got yours from?
I got it from my grandma. All
right. Well, see? Match made in it.
Yeah, it's like, you know what I mean? It's genuine. It ain't nothing. You know what I mean? So.
All righty. Well, I appreciate both you guys for your time. Hope you enjoyed the movie.
Oh, yeah, it was good.
I know you enjoyed the movie. We're going to keep moving.
Let's get it. All right. And the big and better. I got it.